Now you can go there also and sort out the other business.
Is there a small activity?
One of the challenges is that tree farming is a long-term venture, and many farmers want immediate returns. So many will just start and then drop off. And the challenge is that the melia seeds are difficult to obtain because they have a hard nut, and it's not easy for anybody to do kind of business. So melia is a specialized tree species whose germination one must be trained on first, because of the fruits, the seeds are contained in fruits which have a big pulp. They must be depulped, dried, nut cracked, which is very technical. And even nut cracking, one can even injure himself or herself and damage the seeds. So some farmers who are attempting to it may drop off at that level unless they get proper training. Kefri is promoting mukau because one reason this indigenous tree species. Number two is a multi-purpose tree species in the drylands. It used to be here many years before, but because of exploitation, it becomes almost extinct. Now Kefri started to promote this species way back in 1988-89. At that time, it was very difficult to germinate melia for Kansai. One of the pioneer researchers, Dr. Milimo, conducted seed research in his PhD and found out the issue of nut cracking and nipping to overcome dormancy. That was the start of germination of melia. From that stage, we continued doing research until way back in early 1990, when we had some cooperation with Japan government, who now started promoting the planting of melia for Kansai.